Hello, thanks for tuning back into Let's Play Skyrim Blind. That's the horse making that noise, right? Whoops. Forgot to straighten out the wheel before I parked. But don't tails always do that? Because I saw another Khajiit tail swinging like that when it was dead not too many episodes ago, and wow, that was spooky. Oh god. Bother. I thought you're supposed to help me in combat. They're just wolves. Down this way, right? No. The other way. Ugh. Yep. Now this should take us to Shor Stone, which I don't know what that is, but it's on my map. Do-do-do-do, winding trail up the mountain, stupid wolves. At my level, wolves should just flee, because it's really nothing to be gained for either one of us. They die, and I get annoyed, so... There's a lot of goats around here. Oh. What is it, chasing a deer? Oops. Is it trying to kill everything? Where are you? I really don't feel like chasing you.
Fools!
Get back here. Did I kill it? I think I killed it. I didn't get a killing shot. He was wild. He had to be put down. Where'd you go, horsey? Oh. Okay, so... Hmm. What's with the fence? Why would someone just put a fence here? Is there a town or something? Pretty. I don't know why the fence is here. We're almost to Shor of Stone, though. Later, random fence. Oh, there's another one. Trying to keep people from falling off the edge of the mountain or something? Huh. Not sure if I ever remember seeing leaves falling like that. House. It's raining now. Hi, it's raining.
I've got a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use a lot more healers.
Go fiddling with any locks around here, you're going to have a real problem.
Redbelly Mine, huh? This is another mining town. Finjlar's house. There's a blacksmith. Oddfell's house. That one's not locked. Hello?
You lost?
Yeah, where's the nearest tavern?
I'd wager I could crack rock faster than anyone, even you.
Probably Everything could. Was going great in Redbelly. Then the damn spider showed up.
Spiders, huh?
You think you're tough, huh? Wandering Skyrim is a picnic compared to tunnel crawling.
Well, I've done tunnel crawling. And dungeon delving. And, chasm... cavorting. Tell me about the mine.
Mining iron takes a lot of strength. And special reinforced tools. I must have broken 5 or 6 pickaxes in the last few months alone. But now that I've got rock splinter here, I can cut through stone like a hot knife through butter.
You stole that line from Wolverine. X-Men number 133.
Fortune to you and your children.
Yes, thank you. And
Takes
you?
Takes a lot of strength to swing a pickaxe. Know what I mean?
Sure does, overbite.
The real work happens in places like this. Blood and sweat is what makes the world turn.
You like to sit in all different kinds of chairs. Where'd you pull the bread out from?
You're looking at the best miner in Skyrim.
So tell me about the mine here.
Damn place is filled with this reddish mist. Can't see more than 10 feet in front of your face.
That's not good.
But when you can sniff out a vein of iron like me, it isn't too much trouble.
Alrighty then.
May the road favor the foolish.
Yeah, as long as... I'm the one who's foolish. Wait a second. Oh, it's daytime now. So, is that it? Just like some homes? Vindlar's house. Wow. Oops. Darn wagons. Let's talk to Silgaja. Silgaja is not home. Oh, someone is.
Welcome to Shor of Stone.
You're a cutie.
Would you happen to be headed towards Darkwater Crossing?
Not really. Tell me about the mine.
I might be a woman, but I can crack rock with the best of them. Be careful in there. You can take a nasty spill.
Mm-hmm. What is that you're talking about, Darkwater Crossing?
My parents live there. I usually make the journey to bring them gifts and to just say hello, but I haven't been well lately. I've written some letters and placed them in a satchel. Perhaps you wouldn't mind delivering it to them on my behalf?
I suppose. Eventually. I don't even know where the hell it is, but sure.
You would? Well then, I would insist on rewarding you for your time. Here, take my satchel and give it to my father, Werner. He'll likely have something for you to bring back.
Then I'd have to come back again here. So, what's wrong? Sick or something like that?
I had a bad fall in the mine when I was bringing some food to the men. I was pretty bad off for a while. But a priest of Mara was passing through on his way to Dawnstar and healed me to the best of his abilities. I'm still pretty sore and I can't really walk too far without having to rest for a while.
That's rough. Well, get well soon.
Darkwater Crossing is a difficult journey. Mind yourself.
You're the one who wanted me to do it for you. You're setting me on a difficult journey. Right. So I could talk to this one person. Whoops. Oh, hi!
Sorry, the mine's dry right now. I hope you haven't arrived here looking for work in the mine.
What's wrong with the mine?
It's full of spiders. That's what's wrong with it. Almost killed Grogmar and me when they showed up. I'm worried that they'll come out of the mine looking for food soon. Then we're in even bigger trouble.
Town guards can't help at all?
Yeah, they're as useless as a fifth wheel on a wagon. Gave me some sort of line about keeping an eye out for enemy soldiers. What's the point in protecting this place if the mine's completely useless? Idiots.
I don't know. I'm gonna take a look and I'll see if I can clear them out for you.
Tell you what, keep to your word. And I'll line your pockets with as much as I can scrape up.
You know anything about these spiders?
Moved right in and made themselves at home. Did it overnight. I'm not even sure exactly where they came from. No one's been hurt yet. And they seem to be staying in the mine. But who knows how long that will last. If we can't get back into the mine, our town is sunk.
Anything else you can tell me about the mine?
Redbelly Mine gets its name from the red mist filling the place. You get used to it after a while. Kind of smells like the hot springs out in the tundra. No idea what's causing it, though. I don't want to be responsible for sending you to your death. Be careful in the mine.
I will. I think, red mist sounds magical, doesn't it? So where was the mine again? Back before the town? Or no? Oh, I missed that. Look, there's something out over there. Let me go take a look. I was traveling at night. Interesting. Shor's watchtower, huh? He's dead. It's a Riften guard. I bet he can't carry, well, if they're dead, that's not good. I need some healing potions. Watchtower Guard's letter. Akkar, we've heard of a band of Legion soldiers advancing on your position. Reinforcements are on the way. Talos guard you. Right. Legion soldiers? Killed them? Or someone else got to him first. Why are they all dead? I have no idea why these guys are dead. Did a dragon come by? Let's just take a look. Huh. No clue, guys. Oh, I'm still sneaking. Oh, seems farther away than it was when I got here. I think it's through here or something. Alright. Spiders. Like that one. How many are there? Are they overhead? Oh, here's one. Come one, come all. Coming or not? It's gotta be overhead. Up there. Ew, and then they'll drop down. Ugh. They're down there.
Fuss!
Where are you? Down there? Find them. Where are they? I see them. Excellent. I gotta save that. Go down there. Get the Challenger. Oh, it's all the way down? Oh. Oh, we go down and down. Okay. that's a new one. I don't think I've heard him say that before. Alright. You're gonna go bye-byes in a second. I can't move these. So is this a dead end over here? Will we just go down? Okay. Gonna find me some spiders. And then kill 'em. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh. Ah, stop that shit. I can't hit it. I can't hit the damn thing. Cold, huh? Oh, it's done already? That's it? Sheesh, I thought I'd be killing endless spiders. Oh, ebony ore. Well, that was easy enough then. So, I don't want the shovel. Thank you. Oh, that's pretty. I like that. Gold, jade, and sapphire circlet. Mystery of Talar, which I have. A potion of plentiful healing. I need the plentiful healing. Alright. Oh. More desiccated corpses. Is that always the way? Whoops. Oh, jeez. Okay. All these nasty things are gone. Dead. Eh. I can't cut those down like the others? Alright. Well, done in 10 minutes.
I have a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use more healers.
Thank you.
Wonder what it's like for those Thalmor now that they've been taken down a notch.
Now, who was I supposed to see again? Is this guy?
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? Everything was going great in Redbelly. Then the damn spider showed up. Fortune to you and your children.
Mine, you're looking at the best miner in Skyrim. May the road favor the foolish.
Who was it? Fennel jar, right? Is that who it is? Is it the blacksmith? I remember. Yeah, blacksmith.
Nasty little buggers, aren't they?
Not anymore.
The spiders put you through the ringer?
Well, I put them through the ringer. They're gone.
Gone? Every one of them? Why, that's incredible.
That worked out well.
Finally, we can reopen the mine and put Shor's stone back on the map.
Here, please accept this gift as a token of our gratitude.
1250, not bad. All I had to do was kill like six, seven spiders. Thank you.
Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.
Uh-huh.
Someone do something.
What? What's going on?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Who's got to do something? You all right?
The mine will be running better than ever, thanks to you.
All right.
Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.
If someone had to do something. I was ready to do something. All right, continuing. What's our next? Fort Greenwall is next. Right here. Odd. There they are. Alright, so this is either a friendly place or it's infested with bandits. I think it's got bandits.
That's close enough. Picking pockets. Now that's the real one. No rust on us. Take it and go. Close on the key.
Missed. I'm aiming too high or something.
Told him to just hand over the gold, but did he listen? Oh no. They always have to fight back.
I'm trying to hit this guy. Bandit plunderer.
What was that?
Just give up.
Whoa. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Give me that. Hold on. Oh! Yikes! These bandits are getting tougher. What, did I clear the mine or what? I did, right? Did I clear the mine?
Nasty little buggers, aren't they? The spiders put you through the ringer.
Gone?
Fine. Here, please accept this gift as a token of our gratitude.
Yes.
Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna go back to what I was here. And this time not die. I'm not swinging. Okay. Good job. Sorry, horsey. I swear, guys, I was clicking the mouse and I wasn't swinging. Maybe because the horse was so close to me. It wouldn't let me attack. Alright. Calling it an episode this time. And we're going to pick up and not die from bandit plunderers. Thanks for watching, and this is Nord Pudding.